I compared three different airsoft guns at different price points on a water bottle.